So why do you never talk about the wrestling thing?
No need. It's just something I do.
Well, thanks for your help the other night.
You would have done the same thing for me.
You're kind of scrawny for a champion, to be perfectly honest. And you talk more about basketball than you do wrestling. I'm sorry, I was being such an idiot that night, too. I don't know.
You weren't being an idiot.
Well, thanks for listening, anyway.
No problem. Your feelings were completely valid and totally normal.
What feelings?
Doubt. Confusion.
So you have those too?
Of course.
Have you ever been tempted out in the mission field?
Tempted to do what?
I don't know. Anything? Anything a missionary shouldn't do?
Yes. You'll have to excuse me, Elder. I gotta go use the restroom.
I guess we just both have a little bit of stage fright, huh?
Probably. Well, false alarm.
Wait.
Yeah?
I guess what I'm really trying to get at is...
Yeah?
Were you gonna kiss me that night?
What?
I was half asleep, but I saw you standing over me.
I don't...
Hey. It's okay if you were.
Elder. I try and keep these feelings at a distance. I've prayed to God in tears before, in hopes that I may one day love a woman and want to take her as my wife. That I might want to kiss her, hold her, and have sex with her. But I can't. It's not how I'm built. When we were done, we both prayed. Then got our bikes and rode back to our apartment. We didn't talk about it for the rest of the evening.